What if you have a great shot of Molly Monroe, you should sell.
It was a good picture, friend. The point is not to...
Who cares?
I care.
What about pictures of bodies lying in the ditch in Central Park?
Friend, come on!
No, there's a difference.
Of course, I know. I know there's a difference.
So, where? You know, I don't even know why I'm being so upset about this.
I don't know why either.
I mean, I know what a good picture is, and I know what's shit. I do. But you say these things about what I do, about my job, and I have this attitude. I just need to go out for a while.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know. I don't know.
Listen, let me get my coat.
No.
And...
Let me go out for a while.
Okay.
I need to go out for a while, you know?
Oh. Okay.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what's wrong.
Look.
No.
I didn't mean anything about
you. Let's just drop
you.
It. Just drop it.
Grand.
I'm sorry.
Sometimes I think it's very important for you to keep me in my place, like you stay over there.
No, you can go here and here, and Paul can go here and here, but friend, you have to stay there. You need to be there when I come back, you need to be there when I walk through the door, you need to be there when I left you. I'm bored and I'm wasting my time.
It's no worth
it. I'm wasting my time. I'm wasting my time, Paul. I know.